Greetings, people of Earth. This is the RJD692 data recorder, speaking on behalf of Man or Astroman. I was developed at Man or Astroman Research Labs for use as a communication interface. I am capable of running tonight's entire performance, including all of the audio and visual information being beamed in by satellite transmission. Any mistake you might think you see or hear in tonight's performed effort to make the show more believable, as you know, there are no mistakes in science. Speaking of no mistakes, let me introduce you to Man or Astroman. Tonight you will hear and see the sound of science, as brought to you by Birdstuff, Coco, Dexter X, and Starcrunch. And now, this leaves only one question left to ask. St. Louis, Missouri, are you ready to rock? I said, St. Louis, Missouri, are you ready to fucking rock?
We'll be right back. so off of the protective gear. We got a couple rock and roll songs.
McCarney, you and I saw M-47 swerve in its path, take a course impossible to explain by natural physical laws, didn't we?
Yes, we did.
Any mass 10 times its size and density should have been pulverized by that atomic barrage, but it
Yeah.
case of a nuclear attack, the protection of records is essential if this country is to carry on its economy and maintain our way of life.
Thank you. Jimmy, look.
Huh?
Oh, Lord, get down so don't move. Those creatures. They have almost human bodies.
Trying to move.
They're heading right towards the others.
Look at that one. Bigger than a rat. He looks like...
Dragonmen, master of the heavens, from this moment on, shall rule over planet Earth. Your fate is
blow all the hell. Ignition sequence starts.
It's getting close.
6, 5, 4, 3.
Ignition. We have flame. And a great deal of smoke coming out of the bottom of that rocket. 8.9 seconds of the whole still. Now it's moving. It is coming towards the top of the tower now. Flame belching out all around it. Now the deluge system is trying to cool it down. Millions of gallons of water pouring onto it. Here comes the sun.
We'll be right back.
6,000 megatons and speed of 1,750 miles per second and destination Earth.
Thank you. you're dead by tonight.
Fine choice.